kind of want to buy. What about the Disney Queen Mary? I just want to say some stuff. So, right now I have a fish share, as you can tell. So, yeah. So that's pretty cool. And I'm just really worried about one of my best friends. She's doing these really horrible things to herself. And I'm really worried about her hurting herself. And I just want to ask if you guys could give me advice. Like, I don't really know how to explain it. It's just, she has been doing really horrible stuff to herself. And if you're watching this, I'm sorry. I did my friend out there, if you think this is for you. I'm sorry, I'm just really worried about you. And I just wanted to get this out. And I want to find a way to help her out. Like, I don't really know how I can help, but I want to help her out. So, if you guys comment down below what you think I should do to help out one of my best friends in the world. Because I'm just afraid that, kind of like people who suicide themselves, that she might do that to herself. And I don't let that happen. So, please, I command you to help me. I command you to help me get more views and more subscribers. So, and also please help me get more subscribers. That would also really mean a lot to me. I'm not like the perfect YouTuber, but I do pretty cool videos. If you want to check out more of my videos, I'll put them in the link in the link below in the description box below. So go check out my videos, please. And tell me what I should do to, like, protect my friend from getting really hurt. Because I don't want her to get any hurt, because I don't want her to be, like, at my wedding. Because I've already had enough of her doing all these stuff to her. I don't want her to do it anymore. To herself. So, thank you for watching. I'm sorry, this is like an important, a really important video from my friend, and I want her to stop hurting herself, and to stop all nonsense. Yes, I'm balancing it. Yes. First time I've balance this for this long. So, yeah, I just wanted to tell you guys, like, I feel like she's just not my friend. I just feel like she's just not the same person anymore. So, I guess you helped me out. That meant a lot to me. So, yeah, thank you. I'll put a link below for my other videos, more interesting videos than this piece. This is kind of an important video I want to get out. to people who have trouble with friends. If you have like troubles with friends, don't let it stop you. Just keep pushing through. It might be hard if your friend's doing stuff really dangerous, but if you are positive and you keep telling him not to do it, they'll eventually not do it. If you have a fidget spinner, don't put it on your head because you could get really hurt. So, and you also want to be careful of fidget spinners. What do you think? What should I do with this video? This new fidget spinner I just got today. Tell me in the comments. What should I do with it? If you say it's 3 a.m. challenge, no, can do because I've seen videos on it. I would do if my friend came over, if one of my friends came over and spent the night, we would get up together and do it. Oh, man, who's it getting me? 200 subscribers. Okay, so I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out.